When I was born, I was not wanted by my father because I'm a girl. My father wanted a boy. He was very abusive to my mom and to me. I used to hear them arguing a lot. They would even fight physically very badly. When I was 3 years old, my father moved out and remarried. That was when my mother took me to Mumbai. I was put in a girls' Catholic boarding school. During that time, I followed the Catholic belief. I was influenced by many beliefs as my mother practiced Islam and my father was Gujarati. After I finished my schooling, I stayed with the Maharashtrian family who took very good care of me, and then I started following the Hindu belief instead. But I always felt confused, bound and lonely, especially after my older sister died in a train accident. One of my childhood friend Josephine, she invited me to another friend's house. I didn't know what it was about, but I went anyways. When I got there, they were playing the Alpha video. I expected Alpha to be some kind of prayer meeting, but it turned out differently. People started introducing themselves and chatting with each other. I felt loved and connected to the people in the group. I felt like a new kind of family which fulfilled my longing for love. During Alpha video, there was a question, do you see any value of being part of a church? I thought that time I have only went to church once and it gave me so much joy. So I thought if I continuously went to church, how much more joy it will bring to my life. After Alpha, I began to see God answering my prayers, even in the small things. Through Alpha, I got connected to a church who became my family and became a new journey in my life with a purpose. I currently run Alpha at my church for others to experience what I had experienced. It has changed my life and it will surely change your life. It is a very exciting journey with Alpha.